These have been unexpected times, with all the obstacles we've had to face. Together, we've been able to adapt, overcome, evolve. Working remotely, yet more closely, using technology to turn work the way it was into work the way we want it to be. More efficient, more collaborative, and ultimately, more productive. And this new way of working is here to stay. Keeping employees and customers connected no matter where they are is the new normal. Microsoft Teams and Dynamics 365 already work together to keep everyone connected and engaged so you can deliver the experiences that employees and customers deserve. Put this powerful combination in the hands of your whole organization so anyone from sales reps, marketers, frontline workers to HR can seamlessly access, share, and collaborate on information in Teams or Dynamics 365 without switching apps from anywhere. All the knowledge, context, and confidence to delight your customers at every turn, all with unmatched security, single sign-on, and in-context information. A marketer can turn event attendees into loyal customers by setting webinars right from Microsoft Teams. Engage attendees with personalized customer journeys and relevant messages before, during, and after events with Dynamics 365 Marketing. A seller can prepare and collaborate with colleagues to put their best foot forward during every customer engagement. Get visibility into the right customer data, no matter what app they're using. Collaborate in real time with audio and video conferencing for increased teamwork and productivity. Know a buyer sentiment in real time with AI-powered call intelligence, and save time with auto capture of actions. Service agents can easily identify and collaborate with the right subject matter experts at the right time to resolve customer issues more quickly. The possibilities are endless. In short, you could say how you collaborate and engage with customers just got a serious upgrade. To learn more about what amazing things we could do for your customer engagement together, go to dynamics.microsoft.com/dynamics and teams today.